inch flies up a little bit on this one. Droney up in there again. Boy, I got fish right here in front of me. Right here. Let's hit that. Come on. There. I'm gonna keep it simple. Hit it. This has been just a... There's fish. There we go. That's what we're talking about. Keep them up. Keep them up. Keep them up. Come on. There we go. Good. Nice. There we go. Look at that. Oh, he was hooked in the... Got him in a fin, did we? Get him in the mouth. Oh, he's still hooked. Oh, there we go. All right. Woo. That's what I'm talking about. That's what we wanted to get. That's what we came out here for. And I don't quite know what he hit because it was off when I got him in the net. Is that fish? That's fish. Oh yeah. Oh, that's a big sucker. Wow. Oh, that was a big one. Oh, dang. I still don't know what he took. Flies are wrapped up. Oh, that was a big fish. Oh, that was a big sucker. Golly. Come on. I think whatever combo I have on right now is good. Boy, I'm just ticking the branches of that, getting lucky. Gotta stay underneath it. Come on. Big pot of them right here. There, right there. Oh. Do one more split. Don't want to get too greedy. That would be three fish on a, or no. I do want to get two landings on one edit. So I'm going to go three split shot, but I'm going to keep it real close because I've got these right here in front of me. So we're going to keep it close in right here. Three splits. Right there. There we go. There we go. fish. Oh, that's fish. All right, I'm gonna go rescue the drone. Oh, that's fish. Oh, and he's off. Look at my split shot. Oh, I lost one. I'm getting a little bit greedy. If that drone runs out of batteries, it'll auto land and it'll land in the snow. Okay, right here. Right there. Boom. Boom. Oh, that's making noise. And we have fish on. Making noise like it needs to land. Oh, and it snagged. Ah. Under a root. Oh, boys and girls, this is something. All right. Thank you.